is sponsored by Aura, a mindfulness and sleep app that I've been using for a long time now and that I love so much. If you're a subscriber of mine, you know how often I talk about mindfulness and meditation and how powerful they can be for your mental health. I've been trying to make daily meditation a habit of mine for about a decade now, and Aura has been a game changer. I'd love for you to join me in a 30-day meditation challenge with Aura. I've seen how much daily meditation can improve my focus, my intrusive thoughts, and my anxiety, so I'm so excited to do this. So, Aura is an all-in-one app for your well-being and sleep. It has thousands of meditations, stories, and so much more, like CBT, life coaching, breath work, and soundscapes. I really love how personalized Aura is. It uses your own feedback to personalize suggestions. Plus, you have just so many options to choose from, and so many coaches, therapists, and storytellers who make these tracks, so you'll definitely find some you resonate with. So if you're curious to see for yourself how powerful meditation can be, I'd love for you to join me on this 30-day challenge. Aura is free to get started, and the first 500 people who sign up using the link in my description will get an exclusive 25% off and a free trial. There is limited availability, so I highly recommend you check it out. So thank you so much, Aura, and let's get right to it. Hello. I'm so glad you could come over. How are you? You've had a long week. Honestly, me too. Do you want to talk about it? Okay, right now you just want to relax. I totally get that. Well, you know, maybe I could do your makeup like how we did when we were kids. Your face. Let me put hand sanitizer on first. Not that my hands are dirty, but it's good practice. So, did you just get back, or? Okay. And you're still dealing with that kind of a stressful situation from last week, right? Sorry to hear that. Well, let's not talk about it for a little bit, and let's just focus on your makeup, okay? Alright, so it's okay if I touch your face. Okay. Oh, I've always been so, so jealous of your skin. You're wearing a little bit of makeup, right? Right, because you just got back. Okay. Well, let's go ahead and start with removing that. Yeah. So I just soaked this in warm water. I'm obsessed with these though. It's called Erase Your Face. They do such a good job of removing makeup and dirt and stuff. I used to use those disposable makeup wipes, but I feel like they're kind of harsh on your skin, and this is perfect. sucker for cooling products. I think I have like a new cooling blush tint that maybe we can use. They're just so nice in the summertime. But yeah, this has niacinamide and snow mushroom. Whatever that means. Sometimes I feel like brands just add whatever, like a fruit or a vegetable or whatever. And I'm kind of a sucker for it, so who am I to say?
Despite all of what I just said.
is Estee Lauder's Double Wear. This is the most expensive foundation I've ever bought. It was like $40. And it's so small. Thank you. pause. Okay, I'll do a little bit then. So, but first I like to brush them.
This one, it's a little more interesting, so I agree.
This way, you'll look really good when we go pick up the food. All right. I was thinking we could watch a movie, or we could do like an adult coloring book. Have you done those? They're really good when you've had a long week. Honestly, you look so good.